once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Where the planets move and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Woodpecker's wing wax. Put these things back in your wing.
More commercials? Get back to the Captain Cosmo show already.
It's on again. Oh, look. Captain C's in a space junk field.
This might be my most dangerous mission yet. Solar space!
How does Captain Cosmos do all that dangerous stuff?
It's a cartoon show, Starling. They're not real, like us.
Look!
I'm headed off course! Mayday!
Will Captain Cosmos get back on course before it is too late? Tune in next week to find out.
Next week? I can't wait that long!
And now, a special announcement for Captain Cosmos fans everywhere. How would you like a role in the upcoming Captain Cosmos movie?
Captain Cosmos movie?
That's what I said. The all-new Captain Cosmos movie starts filming soon. And we need a talented young rocket to play Captain Cosmos' new sidekick. Auditions will be held later today in the Stardust Bay Space Nasium.
I gotta try out for that part. Can you imagine it? Me playing Captain Cosmos' new sidekick in a movie?
All of us have a chance, Eagle. But we have to wait until after class.
Speaking of class,
we're late!
So nice of you to join us, cadets.
Sorry, Coot. We were watching doing homework.
As I was saying, welcome to Mount Cassiopeia, Stardust Bay's very own volcano. And it's erupting.
Erupting! Wingsmack versus down 3-2-1 blast off!
Ah! Oh, don't worry. This is a volcanic eruption. The volcano erupts slowly and for a very long time, producing relatively small explosions plus this huge billowing cloud of ash.
Cool. Let's take a closer look.
Not so fast, Robyn. I'm much safer to observe from a distance. Besides, that ash cloud would clog your engines in no time. And as you will see, by...
He's here! Captain Cosmos is here!
For homework tonight... Hey, where did everybody go?
Welcome to the auditions for Captain Cosmos' new sidekick. All you gotta do is fly this obstacle course and show me and the crew you got what it takes. You're up, kid. Hey, what's your name?
Me?
Heron? Harrier? Herring Gull? Let's call you H. Okay, H. Now imagine you're flying through an asteroid field.
You can do it, buddy!
Watch out for those aliens!
Aliens?
Sorry, kid. We need a little more va-va-voom!
I don't know about va-va-voom, but how about some za-za-zoom?
Don't forget the aliens!
You got it! Solar spin!
Ooh. Well, kid, I'm afraid I have bad news. The auditions are canceled.
What?
Because we just found our new sidekick! Congratulations! You've got the part!
I got the part? Woo-hoo! Thanks, Mr. Thunderbird! You won't regret it! I'll be your best sidekick ever!
Filming starts tomorrow morning out by the Mount Cassiopeia volcano. Don't be late!
Can you believe it, guys? I'm Captain Cosmos' new sidekick!
Wahoo! Way to go, Eagle!
Congratulations, Eagle.
And sometimes you'll find what we call a dirty thunderstorm inside the volcanic plume.
That's when there's lightning in there, isn't it?
That's right, Crow. Electricity is generated when fragments of rock, ash, and ice collide with each other. Very dangerous.
Mr. Thunderbird says my solar spin was just like the real thing.
That's great, Eagle. Could you please repeat that last part?
Oh, dear. Pay attention, Hawk.
Anyway, so Mr. Thunderbird says...
Eagle, can we talk about this later? We're trying to listen to Coot.
Whoa, shooting starts in 2 minutes. I gotta run. Hey, Mr. Thunderbird. I'm here to...
I ain't Thunderbird, kid.
Don't mind him, Eagle. That's my body double. He takes my place in the dangerous stunts. That rough stuff is for the professionals.
But I thought we'd get to act together.
Oh, we will. Ready for your big scene? In this setup, you'll be flying right into the volcano.
Now we're talking. Let's go. What?
Not the real volcano, silly. We use special effects. Start the ash cloud!
It's all fake?
That's the magic of movies, kid. Hey, come look at this. I've got something special to show you.
Now that's cool! Greetings, citizens!
Whoa, Eagle, is that you?
The name's not Eagle anymore. It's Buzzard Boy!
Cool costume! Want to study with us, Buzzard Boy?
Nah, I can't stay. I've got heroic things to be doing. Gotta fly around the sun, fight off an alien invasion, stop a satellite from...
Eagle, it's only a movie. You're not really gonna do all that stuff.
In the story, me and Captain Cosmos fly through a volcanic ash cloud. Well, okay, a fake ash cloud. But I could do that stunt for real, too.
Don't be ridiculous. You heard Coot. They're very dangerous.
We believe you, Buzzard Boy.
Yeah, you could fly through that thing easy.
You really think so?
Sure.
Absolutely.
Hey, how would you two like front row seats to the action? Come on. Buzzard Boy, away!
Warning, electrical activity detected. Dirty thunderstorm in the volcano's ash cloud.
Might need my visor for this one. Stand back, citizens. You guys wait out here.
Look at him go. I'm going in for a closer peek.
Starling, no! It's dangerous in there. The electrical charges are...
Warning, engines operating at 70% due to ash cloud buildup. 65%. 60%.
You weren't kidding about the ash plume. I better get out of here. Whoa, Ava, what was that?
A volcanic bomb. Lava rocks ejected during eruption.
That's enough volcano for one day.
Hey, Eagle! Didn't see me.
Engine failure. Ash level too high. Shutting down.
I'm going down! Uh-oh! My engines are clogged with ash! I can't move! Help!
Hey, Crow! What did you think of that? Hey, where's Starling?
She followed you into the ash cloud! She's still in there!
Starling's in there? Oh, man. I gotta go back in and find her! Crow, go get help! Quickly!
Captain Cosmos! Captain Cosmos! You gotta come help rescue Starling from the volcano! She's stuck!
Stuck in the volcano? Yikes! I'm not Captain Cosmos. I'm just an actor. We need real heroes!
Real heroes? Of course! Come in, Space Racers! Emergency at the volcano! Starling and Eagle are in trouble!
What? We're on our way!
So, how long does it usually take them to... Whoa! These kids are good!
Which way, Crow?
Starling's inside the ash cloud! Eagle went in after her, too!
Don't be scared!
Be prepared!
Starling! Starling!
Eagle, we're here to help!
Oh, am I glad to see you guys! We have to find Starling, and quick! Our engines won't last long in here!
Come in, Starling! Can you describe what you see?
It's hot, and there are huge
cryogenic bombs! She must be down by the vent!
Let's get you out of here.
My heroes!
Sorry I caused you to go in there, Starling. And thanks, guys. You're heroes, too. No more acting for me. Being a space racer with you guys is way more fun!
Citizens of Stardust Bay, welcome to a special preview screening of Captain Cosmos and the Volcano of Doom! I'm going to save the galaxy. I've got to find the Martian orb that's hidden inside that volcanic ash cloud. But I need help.
Somebody call for a sidekick?
Buzzard Boy, you're just in time!
Solar Spin!
Way to go, Eek! I mean, Buzzard Boy.
Look, it's Robin Rocket, an Astro Hawk.
We're in the movie too?
When we saw the footage of you three rescuing Starling, we had to put it in the film. You kids are real heroes.
Mr. Cosmos, sir, can I have your autograph? Captain Cosmos, Buzzard Boy, Rocket Girl, Astro Hawk, oh, you're all here. Can I have your autograph too? Oh, and yours?
Cosmos, he's a hero. He's so brave, he shows no fear. Oh, Captain of the Cosmos. Captain of the Cosmos. He's cosmic, he's phantasmic, stratospasmic.
Yes, he is a hero.
Captain Cosmos.